पीएचएन आप सभी से अपील करता है कि अपनी बारी आने पर वैक्सीन जरूर लगवाएं। जैसा कि आप सभी को जानकारी है कि 28 अप्रैल से वैक्सीनेशन का रजिस्ट्रेशन प्रारंभ हो गया है। आप सभी अपने करीबियों को जरूर सलाह दें और वैक्सीन ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा संख्या में लगाएं। और रजिस्ट्रेशन प्रारंभ हो चुका है, जिसकी आगे हमने कैसे आपको रजिस्ट्रेशन करना है उसकी जानकारी दी हुई है।
लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड हाउ बेनिफिशरीज ऑफ 18 इयर्स एंड अबव कैन बुक देयर अपॉइंटमेंट फॉर कोविड वैक्सीनेशन ऑन कोविन पोर्टल। स्टेप 1, लॉग इन टू selfregistration.covin.gov.in, एंटर द मोबाइल नंबर। Beneficiary will receive 6-digit OTP on registered mobile number to log on to self-registration portal. Step 2. Beneficiary can register on Cowin portal after entering relevant details. Beneficiary of 18 years and above, that is year of birth 2003 or earlier, can register themselves on Cowin portal. So you can see, beneficiary can enter mobile number, click on get OTP. Beneficiary will receive OTP on registered mobile number, can enter 6-digit OTP followed by clicking on verify and proceed. Now all beneficiaries registered with this mobile number can be viewed, and you can also see number of days left for second dose. So here you can see 18 days left for second dose. This is a notification to the beneficiary. To add a new member, click on add member, followed by selection of photo ID proof like Aadhaar, PAN card, passport, driving license. Enter the relevant photo ID number. Enter the name as mentioned in the particular photo ID. Select the gender and year of birth. As per the validation, beneficiary with age 18 years or older, that is year of birth 2003 or earlier, can only be registered. Click on add button to register the beneficiary. Step 3. Click on schedule followed by schedule now to book appointment. Beneficiary can search COVID vaccination center from postal code or by selecting state and district. Beneficiary can check COVID vaccination center as the minimum age and book the appointment. You can see schedule icon followed by clicking on schedule now. You can select CVC by postal code here, or you can also select search CVC by clicking on search by district. So here you have to select the state and district to search the COVID vaccination center nearby you. On clicking on search icon, you will find all COVID vaccination center nearby. You can see the minimum age, you can see the postal code, you can also view the price in private CVCs scheduled for all the vaccines, like Covishield here is 400 and Covaxin 600. Now when you click on booking appointment, system will check the minimum age criteria. For example, if you click on government CVC where minimum age is 45, system will not allow beneficiaries from 18 to 44 years to book the appointment. Here you can see the minimum age is 18 plus, and if beneficiary click here, system will allow this beneficiary to book the appointment. So you can select relevant time slot and then click on confirm to book your appointment.